name is Fiamma. What's yours? Such a wonderful name. I'm going to do here a little ritual. It's nothing, just what I do every day. You wanna join? Of course you can. But can you keep secrets? I mean, well, it's a secret ritual. I usually don't tell anybody about it. But you seem like a nice person. You seem like I can trust you. So, well, here I have matches and some water. You wonder what I'm going to do, right? Well, it's a long story, but I'll try to make it short. When I was a little kid, I noticed something very strange, I would say. I thought that fire hypnotized me. Yeah, that sounds weird, but our family used to travel a lot, and we used to stay in wild places and make a bonfire, and I always looked at the fire and felt something like a connection, and sometimes I could get really close to it. I literally wanted to become fire. It was pretty dangerous for me. My mom was always worried. She told me never get close to the fire, but I just couldn't resist. I also noticed that I really liked red color and orange. Well, now I do my nails with red all the time, and I have my hair a bit reddish. Well, it doesn't really matter. I just felt that connection all the time, and I thought it's not normal. Like, I asked all of my friends if they had something similar, and they told me they didn't. So, when I was 10, I started to ask more and more questions, but my mom just didn't tell me anything. She just told me that I should be careful, and that's it. So yeah, and just recently, when I turned 18, she told me the truth. I freaked out. So you're going to freak out, maybe. Well, she told me that our grandmother and great-grandmother and my mom, they all had fire powers, like magical powers. Well, my great-grandmother already died, but I don't know, like, much about her, but my grandmother, she could make fire with her hands, like, literally just create fire. It sounds insane. Yeah. And my mom told me about her things. Like, I cannot tell you, because it's not only my secret, you know. I cannot tell you everything she can do, but it is insane. Well, and she told me that when she was little, she had like the same thing with fire. She also was hypnotized, and yeah, then she told me that I can start training, and that I can get the powers. I'm still not believing it, you know, even though I saw what my mother can do and what my grandmother can do. It is just incredible. And I still cannot believe that I'm able to do it. So yeah. She told me that I should train. I should just... I should just look at the fire. Whenever I can. And try to stop it with my thoughts, you know, just my mental impulse. I still cannot do it. But I'm training, so it's my everyday routine. And she told that that's weird. She told me that she burned 10,000 matches before she could do it. I don't have that much, but well, I buy new matches all the time. So yeah. Here's my water, because I don't want to burn the house. It's too dangerous. We cannot play with fire in the house, you know? So I just make it, try not to breathe, and then I just stop it with water. But of course I try, and I hope that I will make it faster than my mother, that burned 10,000 matches. So yeah, you can just stay here and watch me failing. train with me. Well, of course. Maybe you don't have family like me. But who knows? Maybe you have something in you.